Tarps are probably one of my favorite tools. I think we have 7 tarps now. I mean, I can cover like a third of the farm if I need to. And they're not glamorous, they're not really pretty to look at, but in terms of saving you work, there's no other tool like it. In our region, we use them a lot when there's rain coming. We'll pull out all those tarps to keep beds dry if we're not quite ready to plant them. It is way easier to just pull a tarp over 4 or 5 beds than to hoe them 2 or 3 times.